This is not how you should wear your boots when you're walking about in them. A lot of accidents can be attributed to people walking about with the buckles and straps unfastened. You're much better off having everything done up. And just remember, it's a case of doing them up from the top down. Now, you don't have to have them done up snug like when you're skiing, but you should actually find this way easier to walk about in, and you're less likely to slip and fall over. So give it a go.